aqui, insieme.
Davide, Nibu, si è vabbè.
At the power of the Holy Spirit.
My
God is working here.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
My God.
How are you? Oh, Jesus.
Member here Hello, to see me.
We have a member outside.
Yes.
He say he can't see. So the problem has been disturbing for some time now, sir. He says outside. He wants to see him.
Get him, bring him, bring him, bring him. The spirit is about to walk in his life. The spirit is about to walk in his life right now. Oh, brother, come in, brother, come in, brother, come in. Thank you, Pastor Emmanuel, brother. Come in, come in, come in. How are you, my brother? I hope you have given your life to Jesus Christ, because without that, you can never receive your healing. You can never receive your healing.
Wait.
I want you to give the Lord a big hand. Give the Lord a big hand. Give the Lord a big hand.
Don't.
My brother, close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Oh, calculus. Okay. I am free.
Pastor, pastor, pastor. There's a member, there's another member outside, a lady like this, she's disturbing me. I don't know what's wrong with her. She's going gaga, she wants to push you. She was about to tear my clothes, I just have to run.
Oh, bring her me, but I think hers is more important than you. You, your healing can wait. Just bring her in, let the young lady come in.
Mommy,
let the young lady come in. Oh, my Lord, how are you, young lady? How are you?
Okay.
How are you? What is wrong with you? What is your problem?
I've been married for years and my husband is tired of following me to places. I can't give birth.
Oh, you cannot give birth. My sister, today.
No, give birth.
Today is the last day. You remember Anna in the Bible? Anna could not give birth. My brother, let your hold your peace. Anna could not give birth.
No, I never peace. I know one peace. I know there is one peace. No, no.
Keep quiet. Just keep quiet. We're about to undergo a deliverance. And I want you to close your eyes, because the spirit can jump into your body. Now you cannot see. Before then, you will not be able, your thing will not be able to walk, because it's the spirit of barrenness. This
I can
is the spirit
see,
of
see,
barrenness.
See,
hold it. Close your eyes. My sister, do you remember Anna in the Bible?
Yes.
Anna could not give birth, soul. But when the spirit visited her, my sister, I say, you are going to give birth before
Amen.
This is the last bus stop to your problem.
Yes.
Oh, this is, I'm going to give, perform an unorthodox miracle. People, viewer, all the church members, you will not understand. But it is said that the spirit can walk in different ways. The spirit can move in different ways. The spirit can move from the head to the chest, down, everywhere. But the spirit is about to move in an unorthodox way. An unorthodox miracle. A miracle that people has not seen before. If you are watching, anywhere you are watching on YouTube, on TV, this kind of miracle has never been performed in any church before. Through this way, my sister.
Faster. Faster. Faster, I don't do now.
Come, Inayala.
No, come.
You come to my church for deliverance. I want to heal this sister before I heal you. You are here hitting me and saying you. It's like you want this spirit to enter your body.
No, not like that, spirit of no.
My sister, you are healed. You are healed. Go and wait for me in my office. We'll come and finish the deliverance there.
Uncle,
you are healed.
You are healed.
It's your turn to receive.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
Yeah, ready. Mm.
Receive! You are healed. You can go.
Go where? My healed. I never see well.
You are healed.
We ain't healed. Now I tell you, say, now me, I get my sized. Now me, I go, no, I'm healed. I never healed. See, now they give everybody. Everybody at the corner, they got down for me, say, they grip the French kiss. He give the one French kiss. Me, no give me French. No give me even canoe. Even Cambina, no give me. And I go, if you no give me that kiss, while I will sell it for you.
My brother, see, let me tell you. In addition to your eye problem, I want to tell you now that you have the spirit of gazing. You have the spirit of homosexualism. And I'll tell you it is 14 years. And I will not be a part of it. My brother, you are healed. You can go.
Oh, understand. So now only women, ladies, and guests, you they give French kiss. man, go young touch your head, say, yeah, you're healed.
It doesn't matter the way they are healed. The most important part is that you receive your healing.
Nah.
And you have received your healing.
Nah.
You can go.
Nah, I know your administration. Your administration is all about kisses all the guests, all the ladies, all the women. You see that guest, maybe you go to your office. You want to go continue your administration on kisses. Don't worry. I will go there.
Go there and do what?
I want to receive half from the lila. Maybe you are lila. Yeah,
she's healed, yes.
Maybe she healed, Abi. Yeah, me too. I will go there. I will kiss her maybe like 30 hours so that my set you can see. Because me, I need to see for long hours. I need to see very far.
I can see you have a lot of problems in your life. If you enter my office, I will make sure you are arrested. Try it.
Oh, say you are faster than the girl police.
Try it.
You get security, I will see them.
You don't know that pastors have security.
Okay.
What, those boys that went to Yab, that church, that time that they arrested, you think it's not security? Look, I will arrest you. Try enter my office.
I will show you a crown from Kano. Go there. Come and see me. You think I will not go?
Try it.
You come and hold me now. You want to hold me? Leave me.
Don't go to my office. Oh. Don't go.
See, if that girl here, I want to know. Say,
Pastor Emmanuel, lock my office.
Don't lock our
lock
office.
My office.
See, I'm going to buy somebody. Yeah, nobody. Okay, yeah. I have a knock it. I knock it again. And I just play. Somebody cannot.
Don't try it.
Somebody cannot play with
don't,
you.
Don't play that kind of
it's
play.
That's how you used
come,
to do.
Come to my ministry. I want to come and
kiss you. I knock it again. Be like say don't kiss. If
you are
I
healed.
Go the office, me.
You are healed.
And then boy, I go kiss that girl.
Come,
there.
Come back. This is what we are talking about. If we talk now. One pastor that wears parachute in the name of suit, we go to Panti, I go and report and arrest us. This man is clearly abusing his power, kissing people's wives in church and saying it's miracle. So what will happen next? After he kisses her, his offer BK will stand. When his offer BK stands, what will happen next? She will go to his office. Then he will go there and he will mepia. What is that not what we are saying? This is exactly what we are saying. End time pastors. If we talk, many people will come on our page and say we will die.
And now by see, and now by see, and now quand us, and now quand us, and now by see, and now by see, and now quand us, and now quand us. In the name of Nilaku, he won't do Nilaku. There is no style a pastor cannot use these days. That is why it is you people that make all the other religions abusing Christianities. Yes. It is you people that make other religions and say these people are doing rubbish, that they are not the right person. We are misleading people inside one pyre. Why? Is that what the Bible tells you? Is that what the Bible tells you and preach? You want to satisfy someone? Want somebody? It's no good for you. Your wife is no good. Now to do it to all the congregations. If you do, you know the tire. Now I see the kiss the one. Go your office. Go brush. You go do that. As everywhere, if you do that for any guest, you go say, for your mind, this is fresh anointing in the life. Now fresh brushing. Some of you never get sense. Different things happening for the world. You never get sense, but you go there. Make you see church where somebody they free fire. Original church will be saying, you know, say, what are they there? You know, go there. You gon' go where they look me, where they finally lock up and down. I will start my ministry. If you want to come, know what you are going to do. Me, I don't need money. I see they won't enter my church. Sure. Nakedness. Not only woman go come, I know woman. It's how I use man do. They crazy. As you enter your church, your first offering is you submit your clothes. As you submit that, they put it for you. After you come for service, you go home, you collect your clothes. It is service. This only one hour with one guest. 1 hour, one guest. From there, I swear, they not burn you and make you not receive your miracle. If you not find, no come on. No like, I'm not like ungling guests. If he find way, make I begin mention this. People will find. I'm talking about fang. I don't talk about people. I don't. No shell. I don't be that one. No that shinshi you come. Fresh allergy. Where they call a molest. Now come on, fresh allergy. If you come for cast you, But if you bring your wife, fresh like you understand what I tell you, for that one fine, that one marry. I go help you, you know, say you need miracle in your life. You need Malaysia. You know what be us bumpy. I mean, I will perform miracle inside your wife. If you call me down later, you go do one, not do plenty of because I mean get the remaining one. I got plenty of time. So fresh like the yam, go do plenty. You go do some more. You understand? So my shop is gonna open very, very soon. Yeah, I will give you address. The address will be sentenced to you.